No movement, completely stop. Can you see me? Can you hear me? Okay.
Set free. Our cell phones off so that we can focus.
If you go down, 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 then there's a few I can count. I know them. Right? We know each other because there are not many of us. But if you're looking for people with an honors where I come from, then the number gets smaller. With a master's, there's only two with a PhD from the whole town, and I was lucky to meet someone with a PhD from my town.
I am at Michalisburg, Africa Pride, Mount Grace Hotel, stuff.
Practicing Decolonisation, a case study of a dance mentoring program. When I saw this, I was very excited because it fits in with alternative practice and a marginalised discourse. She's a master's student at the University of Western Cape, but what's very interesting about her when I was reading her CV, she has extensive experience with dance, which I think is so apt that she initiated something like this.
But today's paper, we're going to discuss decolonization through dance. It's not the title of our paper, but this is our discussion for today. So the question that I want to pose to you and what I want you to think about is, what is dance? So dance psychology specifically focuses on exploring what happens to you when you dance and what happens to people when you watch dance, so as an audience member. So last night, for example, for those who were there, it was something you experienced when you were watching the performance. So what was happening within you emotionally, psychologically, where was your thoughts, what were you experiencing? And then also for those who got up and danced, what was that experience like for you? And for those people who were shouting their vosho and shouting, contributing to you dancing, they were also dancing. So it was important to ask this question, what holds you back? But then, devoid of those limitations, if there was nothing holding you back, why? Where would you dance and why? So music was the important one, was the biggest one. As when there's music playing, I will dance. My favorite song, I will dance. So wherever there's a beat and there's music, I will dance anyway. This is what they said. Private was also once again there. But more importantly, private was for those who maybe didn't dance. So it was just a step. Okay, if I had to dance, I would dance in my private space, in my room by myself. Okay.